You're listening to the news at this hour on Africa Business Radio. A senior central bank source disclosed that Egypt has received $2.77 billion in emergency financing from the International Monetary Fund. The IMF had approved the funds on Monday in an effort to help Egypt to extend with the new coronavirus pandemic that has brought tourism to a standstill and triggered capital flights. And that was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.